What's up, Pisces? This is your girl, Jupiter, Pink Alchemist here, ready to bring your soulmate, your general soulmate energy reading for October 2018. Now, these energies are very interchangeable, so this could be you or the person that you're dealing with or you are inquiring about and thinking about. This could be your soulmate. Please take what resonates, leave the rest, leave it all. Use for entertainment purposes, you know. So the first song, quick disclaimer, I use music to help me intuitively deliver the messages, and I also use numerology. So with the first song, we have Slow Motion by Trey Songz. Somebody, I really don't know what you're talking about. Trey Songz is another freaky motherfucker. Probably talking about having sex with somebody. Somebody like how you move in slow motion when y'all are intimate. Somebody like that slow down. Ooh. Somebody love that shit. God, this card flew out and stuck to my shirt. We gonna use that motherfucker. So yeah, somebody wants to take their time. Somebody wants to take their time with you. And somebody also likes how you move slow. You know, you go, I don't know. I got a picture in my mind of what that is. I don't want to say it. But anyways, yeah. Somebody being nasty. McNasty. Pisces, what's good, y'all? Hope you guys are being your positive affirmations, loving yourselves. I don't think I said that in my other readings for you guys. Oh, no. Yes, be your positive affirmations. Be your positive affirmations. Be the change that you want to see. So, let's get all up in this because somebody being nasty and I don't like that. It's too early for that, y'all. It's like 5 a.m. But stop being nasty. This is for somebody. The soulmate is feeling like can't nobody do it like you. No one does it like Pisces. Or Pisces could be feeling that way about somebody. The next song, you guys, is Rihanna Needed Me. So, ooh, y'all starting off funky. I was good on my own, that's the way it was. Damn. Somebody feel like... Y'all, I just thought about this. Your girl is a Pisces. Yes, Rihanna done came through. Didn't I tell you I was a savage? Fuck your white horse and carriage, nigga. Damn. Woo, Pisces. Woo. Oh my gosh. I just feel y'all's energy. Pisces, y'all are dumb intuitive. Y'all are like, y'all's intuition is dumb high. Like, if not the highest. I feel y'all's energy coming through, giving me chills. Like, and then Rihanna done came through to bless this shit real quick. Somebody needed somebody. Somebody feel like somebody took their motherfucking sunshine all the way back. And they like, nigga, bitch, you needed me. I made you look good. I made you feel good. I gave you sunshine. I can take that shit back and put a cloud over your ass. Now what? Have some fun on the run, nigga. Don't get it twisted. You was just another nigga on the hit list. Trying to fix your issues with a bad bitch. Didn't I tell you I was a savage? Okay, y'all. Damn. Woo, it's come through for the soulmate. I'm sorry, you guys. Let's see what the readings are. Let's see what these cords is talking about.
Pisces. So let me turn this down because that song is popping right now. Okay, so with the Three of Clubs, we have someone feeling that they've done all that they can do. They've done all that they can do in a situation. They've been working hard. That shit about to pay off. Somebody's been stressed with their hard work, though. It's been a journey. It's been a struggle. It's been a triumphant trudge. Like, somebody just keeping moving past heartbreak, everything. Like, somebody feel like they've done all that they could do in a situation. And they're letting it loose. They're turning it loose to the universe. Like, they're just letting it go. Like, you know what? You needed me. And that's just that. And I'm a rock out with my cock out and keep it moving and feel and yeah, you'll see that, you'll know that one day. If you don't know it now, you gonna know it one fucking day. So with the King of Hearts, that gun it, a freaking commercial. Let's get this commercial up out of here. The next song is I'm So Into You by SWV. Pretty self-explanatory. I'm so into you. Yeah. Okay. All right. So let's continue. With the King of Hearts, this is someone who gives wise advice. This is somebody who is able to... This person has their emotions in check. This could be you, Pisces, or your soulmate. But this person's emotions, you won't be able to see how they feel. So either somebody can't tell how you feel, or you can't tell how somebody else feel. Whoever feeling like they needed me, they don't really give a fuck how the person feels, how the other person feels. But that person, the soulmate, may be trying to put on this face that they're not affected, they're unbothered. Like, okay, she left me, but... Or, you know, he left me, but I'm good. I'm going to cry when I get home. This person feels like they're going to cry when they get home. And they're so into you. And they don't know what they're going to do. This is what the fucking song is saying. Like, wow. So with the Four of Hearts, it talks about emotional stability. Someone who is depressed. Ooh. Someone who's unaware or deliberately ignoring the positive aspects of life. So somebody may just be trying to keep pushing down their emotions of you, and they keep wanting to ignore the things that got them there. They may be still in the blame game mode, or just feeling like they want to blame somebody, but no one. They want somebody back. They want to be back in union with somebody. This, I don't know. This is starting to feel a lot like a no communication type of deal with the soulmate. Somebody who's not talking to each other, like Pisces, you or the other person that you're dealing with, or a cross watcher. You could have taken your sunshine back months ago. Shit. And somebody been playing the face, like... Playing this role, looking like, oh, you know, I'm not that hurt. I'm good. You know, I'm on my shit. But they're really just a shitty person because they want to blame somebody for their problems. I won't say a shitty person, but it just gives me a feeling of somebody underestimating the person that they were with. You know, taking somebody... for granted. So with the Eight of Diamonds, it talks about this could be a change in somebody's path, a change in career, a new job, improving your skills somehow, undergoing training or teaching for something. This is also someone unexpectedly gaining finances. Someone could be needing to pay more attention to their budget of different things. and balancing out their budget better. But I do feel like this eight, there's a change. Somebody changed up how what their plan of being with somebody. Somebody may have felt like, you know, they were gonna go the route of this love, like, okay, I'm gonna do this. But the moment, and I do mean the moment, this person fucked up, Pisces switched the game all the way up on that ass. Like, you know what? I don't know what made you think I was gonna do this with you because I told you I loved you. Pisces can't mix their energy. Pisces has such a high level, good energy. They can't mix their energy with something that is gonna bring them down in any type of way. They'll keep loving, they'll keep trying, and you know, but if walking away is a must, then I'm a savage, nigga. I'm gone. And you think about Rihanna. I mean, I know you guys are Pisces, so you guys don't have to think about Rihanna. You guys are basically Rihanna. But just think about her being in the, you know, in the public's eye and dealing with different relationships. She move around, and I'm not saying that in a negative way. I feel like she see, you know, if it matches her energy, if it matches her vibe, then she'll fuck with it. She'll give it a chance. But if there's something that off puts it off, I don't feel like she cares what the person's status is. And then I'm the shit. I don't care if you're the shit. I'm the shit. It ain't about you. You ain't the catch. I'm the catch. Fuck. Pisces is gonna realize that shit quicker than anybody because they're intuitively connected to other people's emotions as well. They're gonna see that shit. They're gonna read that shit. They're gonna be able to smell it, all that. The next song, you guys, is Let's Get Married by Jagged Edge. So I'm gonna leave that one like that, like it is. Go to this and see what this Queen of Hearts is talking about. So someone to turn to for advice. Someone offering emotional support. A fantasy lover. This is the fantasy woman. This is who Mr. King of Cup or Mr. King of Hearts, who's hiding their emotions, this is how they feel. Whoever, female, male, whoever is holding that soulmate energy, they're hiding how they feel, but they know they want to get married to somebody. We're not getting no younger. I know she works for me or he works for me and I want to do this. But shit, Pisces or a cross watcher is looking like, didn't I tell you I was a savage? Fuck your white horse and carriage, nigga. Bitch. I'm just saying. I'm still thinking about the song, you guys. So yeah, soulmate salty. Soulmate is tasting the salt from their sweat, honey. They're trying to keep this game face on, but you sweating. You sweating. Now you finally taste the salt from your sweat, you nasty motherfucker. Now you get what you deserve for the most part. Because if Pisces walked away and felt like that, you fucking deserve it. You deserve it because they probably gave you their all. Because it's you guys are a very loving sign. Like you're in tune with people's emotions. So therefore you're going to feel that love. You're going to feel that. You want to feel every word of love. L-O-V-E. Like, E-E-E. You guys, let me know if this resonates with somebody. Hop in my comments. Talk to your girl. Tell me what's going on. I thank you. I appreciate y'all. I love y'all so much for sharing your time and your energy with me. Thank you for clicking on my video. And if you're listening this far, thank you for listening this far and this long. Like, share, subscribe. I hope this resonates. Your girl is out.